up by Tanev. Lead pass up to Pedersen. It is Pedersen in, shoots, scores! There's that shot, and it's 2-2.
What a shot. Elias Pettersson, you know, has done this right from the start of the year, and he had to pay a price on this one here on the shift right before this, or the sequence right before, gets knocked down in front. And Hamonic gives him a shot. You can see Riddick give him a chop in the back of the legs as Hamonic is pushing him the other way. He goes down, but in the ensuing play back up the ice, he's just so good at getting himself to a position, and he has that killer instinct. Once he gets a step, he knows it's all shot from the blue line and head up. No, I'm not making the pass. And he just zips it. Just a good heads-up play by him. And he beats him far side.